Hi, my YouTube peeps. I am, it was December the 29th. I'm in the train station. And I just wanted to come really quickly this morning because I'm a little early to work and plus the school kids are not around. So it's like empty. But anyway, I originally came, and I'm still going to do that, to just give a word of encouragement because I have woken up this morning and I was, I don't like to use the word depressed because it wasn't depressed, just, you know, maybe had a little extra burdens, concerns, and cares. So, sorry about that. I haven't gotten used to vlogging in front of people, and so sometimes when people are walking by, I kind of stop. But anyway, so I'm going to do this really quickly. So I was just saying a couple, you know, extra burdens, and one being I watched a video, and she just subscribed to me, and I just found her through Jody. I want to say India. I didn't get her full name, but she had did a video, and she was just telling about another blogger whose child had cancer, and I kind of woke up thinking about them and said a prayer for them because I said that I was. And, you know, just like life in general. So anyway, I looked for a scripture, and I found Romans 12 and 12, which states, rejoice in hope, be patient and tribulation, and constant in prayer. Romans 12 and 12. So that is a word of encouragement, and I encourage you to let those words sink in, to rejoice in hope, to be patient in tribulation, and to be constant in prayer. So may the grace and peace of the Lord be with you today, and you have an awesome day. Toodles, peace.